Sometimes we're good, sometimes the heart was aching, but still we're too tall for it all. Such a small country, such a big soul. And when I say small, I mean New Jersey size. Stand for us in a map without glasses on your eyes. From Jerusalem to Tel Aviv, you'll know who we are. But let me tell you something about the ISR. Why a global influence all around the world now? Stick with us for the story is told. We export more jewelries than any other nation. Send me book publishers, registered patents. We never met the Chova, Israel's got talent. Maybe this far, did everything it do. Let me hear you singing that hook.
When you shout, Lord, I let him. When you shout, Lord, I let him.
A few life-changing Israeli inventions like voiceover, IP, and flash drive. Without text messaging, how would you survive? And did you notice that sticker? Intel inside? That's right, also on Israeli pride. We got high-tech brains with the highest IQ. We made Congress, Unbox, and ICQ. And it don't stop, no, it doesn't stop there. I swear, we got achievements, a place to compare. Like the lowest place in the world, the Dead Sea, one of the highest. Life expectancies, industry that goes around the globe like hot potatoes. You know we even came up with those cherry tomatoes, that's right. We got the tight future described, one of the only countries that did not just satellite. What a sight, a girl seems very Rafaeli. The copious girlfriend, of course, an Israeli. Temperature rises, non-stop surprises. Chemistry, math and peace, global crisis. Hollywood big shots, shall we discuss? All I gotta say is, I'll be right with one of us. Agriculture and knowledge, Israel was glad to share. So third world countries grow great till the end. Israel's your friend, always there when it seems the world comes to an end. Like the earthquake in India, the first one's there. The earthquake in Turkey, the first one's there. A dedication to Haiti was the biggest one. Don't believe me, ask why you left Sean. Making the world a better place as a habit, courtesy of the ship of David.
Wow, that was awesome.
Thank you.